Okay, y'all women, I'm starting just like this. Y'all women need to stop, okay? You know who you are. I don't have to tell you who you are. And you know that you are out there. Look, let me see something. Wait a minute. Hold on. I'm sorry. I dropped this computer. Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. No, wait a minute. I need to talk to y'all ladies. I need to talk to y'all. I need to talk to you on the real. Okay? So, here we go. Let me get a little pretty, too. Put on my earrings, because we needs to talk. We women needs to talk. One-on-one. We needs to talk. Face-to-face. We needs to talk. Okay? So, I look a little bit better than that, right? Okay, so. Y'all women need to stop your foolishness, okay? Because it is a woman's fault. It is truly your fault how you make these men feel like that they are really putting it out there and they are really laying it on you. It is your fault. You need to let that man know that it ain't working, baby doll. It's not working. You need to stop all your yelling, all your squirming, all your screaming. Like this man is really laying it on you when he's not. You need to pull him to the side and you need to let him know, baby, it ain't working. You're going to have to work a little bit harder. You're going to have to work with what you got and add some more. You're going to have to show him what you need him to do to make it feel good. Because while you yelling and screaming and doing and making him think that he's all that and that he's laying that whip up here on you, you telling the whip a lie. Because that man ain't laying nothing on you and you know it. You know you ain't feeling nothing. You know you ain't feeling nothing. And then you want to make him think you feeling something. And you want to squirm, and you need to yell. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. Yes. Yes, baby. Oh, yes. Lay it on me, baby. You need to stop. You know goodness well he ain't laying nothing on you. And you need to stop, and you need to tell him that he ain't putting it out like it need to be put out. You need to let him know. All that swarming and doing, you doing it. Yeah, mama, daddy, papa. Oh, Lordy, have mercy. You need to stop. You need to let him know. It's y'all women for not letting them know that they not putting it out like they supposed to put it out. You making them think that, yeah, you putting it out like you supposed to. You putting that whip appeal on me. I'm all messed up in my head because you got it going on. You need to let that man know he don't have nothing going on. And he's not putting no whip appeal on you. You need to let him know that he ain't doing what he's supposed to be doing. And it ain't making you feel like nothing. You need to let him know. Because y'all women, y'all some true. Y'all something else too. Now I'm a woman. So I'm telling you, y'all something else. Y'all need to stop that. You need to stop making them men think they doing something when they not doing nothing. And you know they not doing nothing. You wasting daytime and you wasting your time too. If you want a good peace, you could be getting a good peace. So stop wasting their time making them think that you getting a good peace from them when you not. You might well go on and get your good old good peace instead of making them think that you are. I don't know if it's a behind their money that they got to make you not want to let them know that they ain't doing nothing, but you need to let them know. Or you need to know, hey, baby, touch me right here. Hey, baby, touch me right there. Hey, baby, do it like this. Do it like that. You need to tell them how to do it to make you feel like you want to be felt. That's what you need to do. So this video ain't going to be a long one either because I don't feel like it needs to be a long one because you women know what I'm talking about. Yes, you do. And men ain't too much they can do to pretend. Because if you ain't doing it right with them and it ain't making them feel good, hell, they going to be like this
and then they're going to do like that, and they're going to go down, limp. So, ain't too much hiding no man can do with a woman. But you women, y'all can hide, y'all can hide, y'all can make them noises that make them think that they putting it on you, and they be smiling saying, yeah, I put it on them. No, you's a lie. You didn't put it on me. Mm-mm. No, you's a lie. You didn't put it on me. And y'all women, y'all stop lying. Tell them men the truth. Tell them they ain't doing it right. They ain't laying it on you. They ain't putting no whooper pill on you. They ain't making you calm. They ain't making you wet. You let them know that you done sprayed something down there to make yourself wet before they even get there. They ain't did it. They ain't did it. Nah, you need to let them know. You need to stop thinking about Joey while he is doing it to you. And you thinking about Joey and you getting wet behind Joey when you know this man ain't doing nothing to make you feel good. I'm finished. Y'all women, y'all need to stop.